Hello, everyone. I hope this is finding you healthy and safe and enjoying our spring weather. I wanted to bring you up to speed on where we are with this year's House and Garden Tour. As we've realized that we don't have any definitive answer when we can congregate in larger groups, we've made the very difficult decision not to have a traditional House and Garden Tour this year. Now, having said that, we are looking at other fundraising opportunities that we could create to supplement the income that we desperately need because of this event. This is really the event that keeps the lights on for us. So we are going to have a brainstorming session on May 13th at 7 p.m. via a Zoom meeting. So if you would like to be a participant in that, we would welcome your ideas, your creativity, anything you can think of that we might not have considered. We've got a few things that we've started looking at, but we welcome any and all ideas at this point. It's going to be May 13th at 7 p.m., and I will send you a link to the Zoom meeting if you will email me at clh203@gmail.com. We look forward to anybody who wants to participate and their ideas. Thank you for everything you've done so far to support us. We would ask if you haven't paid your membership dues, if you would be willing to do that, we would certainly appreciate that. And if you're in a position to upgrade, we would appreciate that as well. We look forward to hearing any and all ideas, and thank you so much for all the support that you've given us. I also want to do a shout out to the German Village House and Garden Tour Committee, who have done so much work so far this year. We're all very disappointed that we can't do this year, but we know that next year is going to be even bigger and better. So thank you all for the support so far, and I'll look forward to updating you soon on what we come up with on these ideas. And again, clh203@gmail.com if you'd like to join us on May 13th at 7 p.m. Thanks.